and do it now! Holy smokes! Grandma's dead!
Hey, Tyrone, can you get that door for me?
Oh no, Tyrone! What do we do with this dead body?
Tyrone, hurry up and get the door!
Holy smokes! Hello, well, wait, hold on a second. Put your hands up.
Paging Officer Leonard, Paging Officer Leonard.
Hold on, Marjorie, hold that thought. Hello, go for Officer Leonard.
Now, we've got a possible bogey on a tango. We're going to need an Echo Squadron to respond statly.
You got it? I'm on it. I'm so sorry, Marjorie. I would love to continue our conversation, but what do you say we continue this on our next date, next week? Ooh, I just love the way you keep me waiting in suspense. I'll see you later. Hell yeah, I can't believe it worked. Okay, now we have to hide her body for real this time before my daddy finds out.
Wait, what about my hog?
Forget about it, Marjorie.
No, get back here, you sweet brown booty, and give me my hog.
Holy smokes, Grandma was alive this whole time. Yeah, so it was the craziest thing. It turned out to be a false tip. There was nobody jaywalking or littering.
Wow. Whoever called in that false tip is the real criminal.
Well, I'm glad to finally get over here and have our movie date because the real crime would be us missing this opportunity again.
Oh, yeah, Officer Leonard. I love it when you're spitting game at me.
Watch, come here. See, that white doesn't work, and I'm getting dang sick and tired of not being able to see my food when I eat.
Tyrone, relax. It's just a light bulb, and I'm pretty sure you can still see your food.
Oh, hey, Matthew. I see you're trying to join my date with me and Officer Leonard. There's not enough room for you, but I'd be willing to try to squeeze you in.
No thanks. No one's trying to join your date, Marjorie.
It's okay, my sweet Marjorie. I can tell he's always been jealous of our love.
Yeah, so jealous. All right, I'll change it. Officer Leonard, can you help me grab the ladder out the garage to do this?
I'll go with you so I can help you out.
That's right. Go show him what real man strength looks like, baby.
Okay, Officer Leonard, I know it doesn't look like it, but this ladder's heavy. I need you to just grab the other end and carry it back in there, okay?
I know my strength can be intimidating, but I'm a little afraid of heights.
No, you're not climbing the ladder. I am. I just need you to hold it still and help me carry it. Now lift. 1, 2, 3, go! Ah! Oh! What have I done? Officer Leonard! Oh no, I think he's dead. Okay. Officer Leonard, get up! I need to call someone to help me with this ASAP.
Wow, my boyfriend sure is taking a long time in that garage.
He sure the hell is, isn't he?
Yeah, I think your stepdad's been so jealous of my relationship that he's up to something.
Yeah, his crusty, stink, raggedy owl sure does seem to be jealous that he doesn't get to be with you, Grandma.
Go see what's taking them forever, sweet grandbaby.
Okay.
Oh, my gosh, why are you so heavy?
Hey, what the hell?
Oh, hey, Tyrone, old buddy, old pal. How you doing?
I mean, seriously, what the hell is going on? Where is my grandma's boyfriend? She's working for him.
Died.
What?
Diarrhea all over himself, so he had to, go change.
What the hell is going on with you?
What do you mean?
Look at me in my eyes. You're acting real suspicious.
Oh, I gotta just go get some gasoline, that's all.
What's going on? Ah!
Okay, just go back inside the house. I'll be in there in a moment.
Babe, there's some guy here looking for you called Helpful Helper Guy.
Yeah, perfect. Let him in.
Well, I need you to come help me because LaBoogie and Zia are throwing a fit upstairs.
Yeah, okay. I'll be right there in a moment.
Hey there. I'm Helpful Helper Guy, and I'm here to help you out with whatever you need.
Hey, Helpful Helper Guy. Tyrone, go let your grandma know that Officer Leonard and I will be in a moment. Okay, Helpful Helper Guy, I accidentally hit this cop in the head. I don't think he's alive anymore and I have to do something fast.
Well, luckily you got me. So don't you worry, buddy. You need to start doing something that no one will ever think of. We need to bury this body in the middle of the desert.
Okay, perfect. Help me stuff him in the car.
You got it, old buddy, old pal. So, just so you know, my helpful services ain't cheap.
No, completely understandable. I mean, this is a whole dead guy we're talking about here.
So me helping you get rid of this body is gonna be $2,000.
Sheesh, that's pretty steep. You know, helpful helper guy, I'm gonna need help getting $2,000.
Okay, no problem. I'll help you out with whatever you need.
I appreciate that, helpful helper guy. And here you go, $2,000 for your services.
It's a pleasure doing business with you. Now go ahead and pull over right over here. Wow, they sure are taking a long time, aren't they?
They sure are. And Matthew was acting really suspicious. I can't quite place my finger on it, but I'm gonna get to the bottom of this.
You don't think he'd take and hurt my boyfriend just because he's jealous that he can't be with me, do ya?
That sounds exactly like something he would do.
A crime of passion.
And the crews are all over the place. I can smell it.
Let's go get them right now.
But how? I have no clue where they went. We'll never find them.
3 years ago, I put a tracker in your stepdad, and he still hasn't found it. All right, let's go get them.
Hell yeah.
Okay. Well, now we have to bury him, so let me have the shovel.
Well, it turns out I didn't bring a shovel, so we're gonna have to start digging using our hands.
Our hands? That doesn't make any sense. That's not very helpful, helpful helper guy.
Okay, all right, I can admit, I dropped the ball. But if we start digging right now with our hands in about 12 to 15 hours, we should have a hole big enough to fit at least 80% of him in it.
Oh my gosh, 80%? I have to cover this entire guy in dirt. I can't even believe you. Oh my gosh, that's Marjorie.
Marjorie, what?
Marjorie, just help me get him in the car. Hurry.
Bean pie, apple fritter, what's going on? Okay, Matthew, the jig is up.
What jig? No jig. I like your haircut, Tyrone. You getting taller?
Why yes. Finally, somebody noticed. I've been eating all of my vegetables, exercising regularly, watching my language, and
that's besides the point. Matthew, where's my boyfriend? I know you're up to something.
Up to something? I'm not up to anything. As a matter of fact, I was just about to say, helper guy, I could use some help right now.
Don't worry. I'll help you out with whatever you need. Marjorie, you're looking beautiful. Not a day over 26 years old.
Oh, wow.
And Tyrone, you're looking stronger than Matthew.
Hell yes.
How would you guys like some ice cream?
Oh, well, I could see myself going for a nice family-sized helping of some ice cream.
Hell yeah! Well, I've got gallons of it. Let's race back home, and the first one there gets first dibs.
Oh, yeah. Let's go, sweet grandbaby. Lactose intolerance doesn't exist today.
Oh, yeah. My house is about to get some ice cream. Hell yeah.
That was close. Okay, we need to get out of here. We need to bury him somewhere else. And fast. Let's go. Man, thank you, helpful helper guy. I don't think I could have pulled that off without your help.
That's what I'm here for, to help you out with whatever you need.
Man, I gotta be honest. For a second there, I didn't think we'd get away with hiding this body.
What's going on here?
What the? Oh no, I think we just killed him again. Oh God, this isn't good.
Oh no! What do you think is gonna happen? I'll tell you one thing, you won't wanna miss out on the next one, and I'm here to help you out with whatever you need. So go ahead and click this video right here.